Welcome back to Hey Kentucky. I'm Ryan Lemon, and it's an honor and a pleasure to be joined by former Franklin County football star Logan Woodside, now down with the Tennessee Titans. Hey, Logan, how are things going down there?
Hey, how's it going? Everything's going good. How about you guys?
Good to talk to you. Back with the Tennessee Titans again. So how's camp going? How's it going down there? How's practice going so far?
Yeah, man, it's going good. It's been a blessing to be back here with some of these guys and to get to work. And so far, it's been going great.
You know, kind of your second go around with the Titans. Back with them again this second time, so obviously they must like what they see in you to bring you back a second time.
Yeah, right. You know, it's been a good opportunity coming back here in April and coming back with a new mindset and a new work ethic, and I think that's showing a little bit. So just excited to be back and just keep working.
You know, you got a little taste of professional football when you got drafted out of Toledo with the Cincinnati Bengals. Then the Titans brought you back down there. But then you went and you became a starting quarterback with the team in San Antonio with the AAF before they folded. And everything I've read, you kind of refound your confidence a little bit. Is that fair?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, after that stint with the Bengals and the first time with the Titans, you know, I was pretty down on myself, not knowing really what I wanted to do, and kind of what's got me to that point is the confidence that I have, and, you know, kind of regained that with a great group of guys down in San Antonio, and found the love for the game of football again, for sure.
So what is it about the Titans? I mean, what is it you like about them that makes you feel at home with the Titans?
Growing up, man, I was a huge Tennessee Titans fan. You know, when Vince Young and Chris Johnson were here, and I can remember my grandparents taking me to a game down here. But, you know, it's just the atmosphere and the people here. You know, the coaches have been great and the players have been awesome. So it's close to home, too, so that makes it better.
Yeah, I was going to say, you know, growing up in Frankfort, playing for Franklin County, it's not bad when the two professional teams you end up playing for are the Bengals and the Titans, two teams that are right down the road from you.
Exactly. Yeah, it's been good to me so far.
Now, let's go back to your days at Franklin County. I mean, you guys, you and Ryan Timmons, I saw you guys play several times in high school. You're lighting it up, scoring 50 points a game. Did you ever think that was kind of setting you up in place where you're going to end up being a professional NFL quarterback?
Well, I think even, you know, before high school, when I was a little kid, I think like first or second grade, I told my mom I wanted to play quarterback in the NFL. And ever since then, man, I've just kind of, you know, worked for that in the back of my mind. And, you know, it's a big dream when you're only 6 or 7 years old, but I've had it, and that's what I've worked for ever since.
And now, you know, you can go back and look at kids at Franklin County and at Frankfort and say, hey, look, man, it can happen. You know, Ryan Timmons goes on to play at Kentucky. Logan Woodside goes to Toledo, and now he's in the NFL. It can happen even for kids in Frankfort.
Yeah, no doubt. I think there's a lot of talent in the central Kentucky area, and I think a lot of people, you know, could get that sense that there's not, but obviously, you know, I'm living proof of that. You know, Wandell Robinson coming out of Frankfort, getting ready for a big year at Nebraska. So it's a good time for the city of Frankfort and the whole state of Kentucky, for sure.
Of course, then you go to Toledo and you blow up, have the monster career at Toledo. I hear rumors you're going to be at the Kentucky-Toledo football game coming up this weekend. Is that true?
That's the goal. That's the goal. You know, we got two other Toledo players on the team here with the Titans, and then Wesley Woodyard here, big Kentucky guy. So I think we're going to try to get down there and make the game for sure.
Has there been some smack talking going on? Because nobody talks bigger smack about Kentucky than Wesley Woodyard, to be honest.
I always talk smack to Wesley. You know, I try to get him going a little bit. But, yeah, it should be good. And hopefully Toledo comes up with a big win.
Yeah, I mean, it's a big game for Toledo, you know. Big chance for them, you know, to come into Kentucky, playing an SEC team, on their home field. Obviously, they feel like they can come down and win the football game.
Yeah, no doubt. I mean, I wish I got the chance to play Kentucky when I was at Toledo. That was always a dream of mine. And then when I found out that they were playing them a couple years after, I was upset, man. But I'm excited for those guys. You know, that we went down to Arkansas 2016 and beat them.
Right.
So it's not new to us to go into an SEC environment and compete. And I know Coach Kendall had those guys ready for sure.
Now, look, I got to ask you one more thing before we let you go. I saw you this summer when you came into to KS Bar and Grill. You came with Ryan Timmons. You guys came in one night. And a lot of the servers, they said, hey, that's Ryan Timmons. And is that Luke Dumphy with him, the guy from Modern Family? Do you get mistaken for Luke Dumphy all the time?
I have no idea even who that is, but I have to look him up and see if there's any resemblance there.
You do look like Luke Dumphy from Modern Family. And a lot of the servers thought that's who was with Ryan Timmons that night. But people should be saying, when they see Luke Dumphy, hey, wait a minute, isn't that Logan Woodside, NFL quarterback? That's what they should be saying.
Right. You know, I'm a fly under the radar type guy, and I'm going to try to keep it that way. I think it's better to be simple.
Well, listen, Logan, we're very proud of you. Thanks for joining us. You know, keep up the good work with the Titans. You know, there's no doubt you're a very, very talented football player, but also I know you're a really good guy, so we wish you nothing but the best this season.
No doubt. I really appreciate that. Shout out to Matt Jones, too.
Shout out. All right, Logan, we appreciate it. This is more for Hey Kentucky. We'll be right back.